Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Leapfrog from Dark Rozen. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. Jumping map with cube, 3.5 out of 10. Lots of bugs to fix, maybe. Comment them all. Alright, not the best of descriptions, but let's see what we got. Okay, so we have a fizzler at the bottom. Sorry. It's turned off by that. I'm not going to be able to use this until that's turned off, which is fine. Let's try that again, shall we? Actually, oh no, the stairs. Forget that. Oh my god. Okay, well. Can I just... Alright. I'm going to jump straight forwards this time. In the hope that we then don't fail anymore. I'm trying to jump onto a ledge. Because it's quite embarrassing. Alright. So. We have a laser. Oh my god. We have a laser. Said laser disables said field. Okay. Ah, probably need to go there. I was a bit confused as to where I was actually meant to be going. Really? Really? I suppose 1, 2, 3. Alright. I see what you're trying to make me do. Fail at this a bit more. Man, this is punishing if you're like me and you're a complete and utter ID10T when it comes to jumping. Let's grab a save. Yeah, it's quite punishing. So, now I can go back, right? Did I put a portal down there? This one should be easy though. Don't need to juggle around and move about, so... This should be within Nock's capabilities. And then we're going to do that. Alright, so that's just like respawning over and over again. Okay. Oh, did I need to leave that here? Okay, that's gonna keep spawning, right? So, I think... we're gonna do something like that. I'm going to do this again. I messed it up again, didn't I? It's because I'm trying to use sideways momentum to... because you move further on the sideways momentum than forward, so... That's my issue. Alright, anyway. Through here we go. And I can then do this. Is that intended? I assume so. But I'm not sure. Yeah, there's no way I could have grabbed that cube, is there? It's too far in the center, so... okay. I believe that to be right. But I lose my portals. So, now I think I just need to do... the whole map again. Minus the spawning of the cube. That to there, that to there. We kicked off the cube. Next, I want to do... that's it. This. Oh, but then that starts doing the frickin' cube again. So, let's put that back there, go back to the top. I don't want to do that. So instead, I want to use this instead. But then if I use that, I won't have the momentum to get back. Well, Could I block the laser, maybe? Huh. So I need to get the laser, because I need to hit that. But I need to do it without respawning the cube. Is there even a way to do that? The answer is I don't know. Unless I go for something like really weird like this. I mean, it works, but hold on. I know what I was meant to do. So we'll put a portal there. So what I was meant to do earlier. Okay, so we have this, right? We have this. So I could block the laser in front of the portal, I think, which would make more sense. Laser collision off would be nice as well. Okay, so leave that there. Go through here. Okay, so then we do this. And now we're going to put this over here. Jump down, jump up, put the cube in front of the laser. To be safe. I don't know, I still feel like I need to angle the laser, because I don't see how else I can open that up if that's blocking the laser. There's no other portal surface I can use. Unless... I don't see that this is going to work though, but I hope. Because I feel that's going to bend. Wherever I put that, that's going to bend. So yeah, that puts me back to... this whole thing again. Because I honestly don't know what else to do. Oh my God. Should have been over here. So I landed up here. Honestly, I don't know what else. Oh, I don't want that here. I don't know what else I could have done. You've got to get the cube at the bottom, so it's not like you can just like put it on the grating up here and block it off. So yeah, I'm not sure about that. Let me know, Dark Rozen. Not sure. That's me. A bit uneasy about the way I solved that. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any matches to play, please leave in the comments or head over to my Google form. A link to that's in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.